3.5 hours. She would not let him hang up until they brought it up for a vote. At the same time, there was a member from, I want to say North Carolina, New York, Sue Kelly, Republican member, who also spent a lot of time with Mr. Hastert saying, you need to do and bring this bill up for a vote. She went and she sat in his office, and she would not leave until he put it on the calendar. So what I want to say is that when you talk about the Women's Caucus, you are talking about a unique organization within Congress that has been responsible for some truly amazing legislation, including the Equal Pay Act of 1963 that we all care so much about. So without further ado, let us go ahead and get started. I do also want to remind folks